Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah wa ba'd. Min hadith Abi Hurairah fima rawahu Muslim fi sahihi. From the hadith of Abu Hurairah radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, and that which Imam Muslim, he brings inside of his collection of authentic hadith. And in Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, qal, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, Bada al-Islamu ghariban wa sayya'udu ghariban kama bada, fatuba lil-ghuraba. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said that Islam began strange, and it shall return to being strange, so glad tidings to the strangers. وفي الرواية قيل يا رسول الله من الغرباء. In a narration it said, O Messenger of Allah, who are the strangers? Who are the غرباء? فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم الذين يصلحون إذا فسد الناس. They are those who they rectify when the people have become corrupted. When the people have become corrupted. وفي لفظ, in the side of a wording, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said, هم الذين يصلحون ما أفسد الناس من سنتي. Then they are those who they rectify what the people have corrupted from my sunnah. There comes another wording, يصلحون. أي هم الذين يصلحون ويصلحون. They are those who they rectify themselves and they rectify others. It is incumbent that we stick to that which is correct, even when the people have become corrupted and they have gone away from that which is correct. It is incumbent that we are steadfast upon that which is right, and that we are strangers, and that we are not scared to be strangers. Because being a stranger upon good is good if evil is the norm of the people. So it is a must that we believe properly when the people have corrupt beliefs, that we are upon the sunnah when the people are upon innovation, that we are upon the way of the sahaba when the people are upon the way of their fathers, that we are honest when the people have become liars, that we are modest when the people have become lewd, that we are kind and nice as much as we can when the people have become rude, that we are shy when the people have no shame, that we are straightforward when the people are given to playing games. We have to have integrity. Don't deceive, don't partake in evil. Never put anyone's opinion before the ruling of Allah and the guidance of His Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam. We have to stick to what is right and that which is correct. Don't be scared to be a stranger. Don't shy away from being a stranger, because being a stranger upon good is good if evil is the norm of the people. This is just food for thought. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.